Hey guys, welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 2. It's Wraith. Chapter 3, or Episode 3, In Harm's Way. Oh yeah. Please tell me things get better. I know they won't, but I like to think on the positive. So, let's get into it. I swear, it takes longer every time.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Poor Walt. At least him and Matthew are together.
Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
Go to hell, you f-
We're going home. As a family.
It's a Carver. Hello, Moth. Squish. Oh, no. Inspect the tree. That's not a tree.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still
Tell
nice
me
that
to
you
come.
Came.
We're friends. Say we're together.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another. We are, aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Okay.
Land trek.
Everything come out all right, girls?
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out.
These are the voyages
of the moving
truck
enterprise. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone
ever
told you that?
Like that?
Where's your manners?
I used to have a walkie-talkie like that.
Oh, really? Well, what happened to it? Because you can't have
Got
this
people
one.
Hurt.
I used it to talk to my parents.
Is that why you're looking at this one? Do you want to call Mommy and Daddy?
I don't need it anymore. My parents are dead.
Everybody's parents are dead. That don't make you special.
My dad's alive.
And we're all grateful for that. Get the girls in back with the rest of them. We got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
Ian.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey! Did he hurt you? Hey! Hey!
And Roth. Smuggling immigrants across the border. We still got Luke on the outside. He'll come spring everybody.
All right, we gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. A fucking... I don't know. Anything! We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that!
Sit down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill.
Yeah,
like
well, Kenny's
Bill,
not good at keeping a level
this
head.
This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
Could have warned us.
He wants to punish
worse?
Us.
Is he going to kill
is
us?
Is he gonna kill us?
I don't think so.
He ain't gonna get the fucking chance.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin. That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation
before.
Calm
down.
You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny, please, calm down. I think everyone is just tired and cranky.
She's right. We should all take it down a bit.
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
Yeah,
that guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Luke will help us.
Oh yeah? When? After that crazy fuck's killed us all? Hey, look, Clem.
Hey, look, Kenny, you're exactly the same as when I left you.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen
to me. This is a bad plan, Kenny.
Maybe we should wait. Maybe come up with a different plan.
Okay, that's okay. That's okay. All right. Everybody, we're...
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Eladora won that fight.
Damn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
Welcome
Fuck?
To Walmart.
How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did.
Seriously, know what we shot on him. He's like walking around perfectly fine. Doesn't need to be tended to.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
Well, okay, so yeah, it is the place, because that's the check right there.
Come on,
I need
you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project...
He'll be back.
He'll be back. When? I don't know, but he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I have no doubt that we will continue.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see you if you're messing with it.
Just to survive, it's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light. A bright light. Bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
The hell is this?
So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
There you go. What happened?
What happened to his arm? I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell. And everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Edible gardens. Well, at least I get a little fire pit.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey,
Hello, who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Well...
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so... I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so...
And we have Charlize
Theron.
I'm glad
you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Why is she off by herself?
Hmm? Who?
Her, over there.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
We just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
I know that, but I'm starting to see what this place offers. I didn't before, and with the accident, it's just that much more important now.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened, but maybe he had his reasons.
He killed Alvin, too.
Oh.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more.
We'll get you in trouble.
Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead.
Guy's like a puppet now, pretty much.
Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Oh, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
But then Reggie will get in trouble.
If you don't make a bunch of noise, I'm sure he'll be fine. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Fire pit. Fence gap.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep. I was distracted. Too close to thinking.
Shells, Nick. Oh, I didn't even see him there. Betting. Mike. Fish statue.
Hello?
Get lost.
Aren't you peachy? Woman! Back away slowly.
Guess it's better than the ground.
It's not.
It's plywood.
Hey, Clem.
Nick?
Just thinking about Lou. There's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it? Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it. Of course, I can't say the thought never crossed my mind. Things change. Whole damn world change.
I think you're right. He'd never leave you guys behind.
Us guys, you mean?
Yeah, us guys.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should, too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
You still got a part to play.
Looks rickety.
Rickety, rickety, rickety. Shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle along. Okay. Thank you for showing that I can see through it.
Looks kind of crappy. This place seems pretty secure.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Touching everything. You get familiar with surroundings. That is a rope. And that is a ladder. Oh, barbed wire.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Reminds me of the jewelry store.
Well, let's not have any leaf flashbacks. I just want to look at the fire pit.
To be good.
What?
Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good. I don't want him to get in trouble. I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Dad!
Guess I don't get to talk to everybody else.
Alright, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup. Everybody get to bed.
You don't like early risers?
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'll try.
You'll do just fine. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
He kind of looks like an old trucker now with his beard like that. Hey, Troy.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up.
You might remember that. Oh, I see he changed his... No, he didn't change his jacket.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I was so tired.
Salvation is available, but
I didn't even
must
realize
be earned.
That. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over
later.
Reggie's
okay.
duties outside
okay.
the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on
I
showing
just
his value.
Nice to finally...
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
Sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
It means I'll slap the shit out of him. And yeah.
It's my fault.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Just get it over with.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
I'm sorry, sir.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Soil, coming up!
The...
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
I'll be glad no one was standing there.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Sorry for being kind of quiet. Hey, not quite sure how to...
guess you're starting your day with me.
Comment on this one yet so far.
We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it. I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Yeah.
But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent. At least it was mine going into it.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters.
Nope.
I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Let's just fill these magazines. Come on.
How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
You mean prison?
It's safe.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all of them left, I was planning on leaving too.
But...
when Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
They never mentioned you.
No? Not even Luke? Well, I mean, that's to be expected, ain't it? You don't know me, do you? What are they gonna say? When Bonnie ain't here, you wouldn't know what he was talking about.
I guess that could be it.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Herds came through before?
I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Herds have come through before?
Yeah. It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right. It's something I think about whenever I consider leaving. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but George died all the same. Ain't no saints in all this. Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, this girl down there?
Kid is it?
I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
A coat.
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around
it's
to get
cool.
it to you.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better
How
watch
about,
yourself.
Let's look a gift horse in the
I
mouth and say,
folks
oh, it's
might
ugly.
Be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on. Follow me. Come on.
So, am I going to run into anybody else from 400 days that came? Because I'm assuming it takes all that data into account,
too. I'm going to radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Oh, boy.
Hey. You want a hug? Okay, well, I owe you one for later, then. You might not know what's coming, though, but I could just sneak up on you when you're not expecting it.
My dad's never hit me before. Even when I was really bad.
Control pain. Troy would have been worse. Your dad didn't want to.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
You get knocked around the ground? Yeah.
We're trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Are we pruning?
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it? Hey, so, is she gonna be okay? 'Cause what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. 'Cause I'm awful at that stuff.
That's apparent.
Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work. That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Yeah, you should go do that. Sarah, you better not do anything crazy with those things.
Hey. Here, watch me.
Got it, mostly.
This isn't that hard, Sarah. I know, I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake. It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Belle. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Belle, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
We'll get it done. Just give us some more time.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough. I guess.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Thanks for the help, girls.
Oh, because the girl has issues. Everyone else is going to suffer for it.
What's wrong, Sarah? Are you okay?
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill! No! 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 Please!
Weakness, incompetence, it puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something. Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
My little girl's gonna break.
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You alright?
Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident. Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself.
My bright blue jacket.
I need to go find out what happened.
Oh yeah, I have a feeling Sarah's gonna go like Full Metal Jacket on somebody.
Hey Troy, Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Hey, that ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
The cables go past his body. Oh, okay. Hi, zombie. Zombies.
I
I ain't nobody's laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me,
you ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What?
You sure? Who did you...
Hey.
Shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Yeah, bored. Dunk. Hold A to escape. That's what I was doing. For a second.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
You need to die too.
Oh, thank God you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip.
Yeah, that wall's definitely not holding. No, comic book guy.
Stop! Hey, it's me.
Luke!
Yes. Man, bit the hell out of me. I think you drew blood. Come all this way. This is the welcome I get.
What are you doing?
What are you doing here?
All right, listen. We ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. Well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere, okay? They got guards watching everything. Shh.
Except for the comic book store.
There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming, and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free.
Feeling okay. When's the herd coming? Yet.
When do you think the herd will be here?
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan.
You just need a hero.
And everyone.
Luke?
Oh, sorry. Shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Where do I get one?
I think they keep them in the stock room. I ain't completely sure, though. Just keep your eyes out for the charging station. Now, they put most of them back on there at night. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on. Get out of here.
Let's tell them you saw a comic store.
The hell were you doing?
Looking at comics.
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
Again. Hi, Wyatt.
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait. So, you should probably go.
Rebecca!
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
What do you want?
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
I understand.
I knew you were a smart girl. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
I'm not like you.
I know it when I see it. And we're more alike than you think. In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this herd that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to, but I ain't worried about that anymore.
What if it's not yours?
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Herd on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
One long day. It's not really like a Walmart. It's like a big strip mall, then.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is going to do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound
dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw him when we were walking out to the work.
Troy's always standing next to one of us.
I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's
just
a discussion
stroll
about
into his
whether
office.
It's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
Mm-hmm. Just cover yourselves and go.
The first words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly? When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Lee figured that out.
What?
It's how we got out of the Marsh House. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that
Lee,
stupid
Kenny
radio.
Behind it.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell'd she come from?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Probably.
That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our
seems
best
pretty
bet.
Flimsy.
I mean that, Clem.
Clearing it broke
it
earlier.
Seems pretty flimsy.
This plan? Yeah, I agree with that. Clem, it's you or nobody, so you're nominated. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let
go.
I got you.
Going up.
Try to hurry, all right? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk, we're all done.
Shit,
he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Except, you know, she sleeps on the bottom underneath the bed, so... Oh, hi.
We're in trouble.
So we need... Yeah,
no,
in the parking lot.
Can't see them all, but I see the dust they're kicking up.
So you're not sure?
What, about how many there are?
Yeah.
How can I be?
Fuck. I hope they pass by us.
God, yeah. You think we're ready this time?
Alright, so that's Skylight.
Bill thinks we are.
Of course he does, but he thought the same thing last time.
We learned a lot since last time.
Is it enough, though?
We'll find out if they turn this way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Next time on Firewatch. I hide behind these? Nope. Scoot, kid, scoot. Got something over here. Yeah. Go around. Alright, so what's in this one? I said, what is in this one? Alright, there's the walkies. Is that box giving me a hint? Click on.
Crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No. Do you?
I don't know. So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
I think so. The homestead, at least. Not sure about the expansion. They're out there, just... moaning.
That's what they do.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
I know what you mean. You figured we'd be used to it by now.
I wouldn't figure that.
You never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
Is that why you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call for prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
I don't know about you, but it seems like we really shouldn't be doing this yet. Shouldn't we just wait until we need more space to...
Well, at least I don't have to sneak my way back out. Close it quietly.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you. We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute. Well? You little devil.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thanks.
Yep.
Anyway, yep.
Get some rest.
I thought about Duck today, about his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day. All right, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Before you need to hide the mic... Not microphone. Walkie-talkie.
Time to get up.
We're
daylight's
all
burning.
Up.
They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane... If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
I used the force to close that.
All right, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got... And we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on. That's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something, this is important.
I don't want
to
trust Kenny with it.
Kenny's right.
You know, Kenny's track record with things.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's going to be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's going to be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Let's go.
That wasn't, like, blatantly obvious. Oh. Woe to me.
Hey. She's with me?
Oh, shit. I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Jeez, man.
Wait.
Yeah,
what's
you definitely
going on?
Need to die.
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us. People she knows.
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
Don't worry about it. Come on. I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
I loved him.
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter? You know you can talk to me, right? I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
I need to talk to Kenny.
Do you now? I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to. Go on, back out and be with Kenny.
Oh, I guess that was the wrong choice. Hi, other kid, person from 400
days. You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Hello, I'd like to buy a comic book.
Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
All right, you didn't close the door. Close the door. Exit counter. Bloodstain was already there. Hi there.
Luke! Where is he?
I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this.
I was...
Oh.
You ain't supposed to be out here. People been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Okay.
Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? Theft.
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Oh, who's one. Gonna die now?
Two.
I found it.
It's right here. I got it.
Kenny.
It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No!
Oh, God! Jesus Christ! Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Me go. Stop!
Clementine! Help
you
me.
Don't have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop it! Kenny! Kenny! Please! Please stop! Please! No, no, no! No! Please!
We're in the fight here.
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
All right, everyone, come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Crushed his eye socket.
Yeah.
Fractured his skull. Okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective.
and we'll try this again tomorrow.
You're gonna eventually change your clothes.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Oh, man. Well, I guess because I restrained her, he's not going to be happy. Instead of helping him.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Can't stay.
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
Why isn't it great?
Because most of us are beat to shit or pregnant. And besides that, it's risky as hell.
It is pretty damn risky, guys. Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? The plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
Given the fact we've been talking about the horde out there, herd, whatever.
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Well, that's the way it sounds.
Because you won't have to. I'm all right, huh? We leave tonight. Plan
don't change.
I
was in Fight Club.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
Sometimes.
You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right.
Kid hugs her confidence boosters.
Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here.
Like now?
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you
Kenny's
never
busy
bothered
to do his best Michael Madsen impersonation right now, I think.
Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
I need a boost.
I'm gonna need a boost.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect.
Just in case. It's like, oh, you didn't repeat it, so therefore you don't remember exactly what to do, and you can't click on things. So, are Clementine and Bill gonna have a little showdown? That's a weird chair over there. Look at the PA system. Let me search his desk real quick.
Only one bullet.
Keep it. External speakers. Ah.
Okay, now the mic.
That's the volume. I guess we turn the volume on.
What? What's wrong?
CD receiver, yep.
No, 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 no! No, where are they?
There's one. I don't care what it is.
Come on, come on.
Class is dubstep.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Come hither. Uh-oh. Ninja Clem. Oh, here come those flat texture walkers.
This week only, Kennedy leaf blowers are 22% off. How's that for a deal?
Are they down there?
You want to disrespect me? Fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby.
Get back!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business. This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Shoot him.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Good one, Kenny. You gonna go all Joker on him?
Go on and wait outside.
Carver, Jason, Todd confirmed.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this. That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you.
Kick him in the face.
Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Come on, Clem.
Fucking big man now, huh?
No. I'm not letting you see this. It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than
Come
the
on.
Rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
Whack! Joker time. Whoa! Bye, I. One more. There you go. He's not coming back. If he comes back, that's a miracle in itself.
Let's go.
And that right there is the harsh reality of this world. Take that as alimony, child support. Rehabilitated.
I'm all right. Come on. We got enough to worry about. Man, we're never going to make
it
through
this.
You
did pretty good for not having any depth perception.
If Clem can handle it, you can. Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked. Here. I'm going to need something.
Have a hatchet.
Thanks.
Said. Let's gut some people.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here.
Nice new jacket.
Do it quick. We need to get through before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
I'll go first.
You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah.
Okay, now you turn around.
Smells gross.
Shit.
Everybody shut the fuck up and get
going. It'll be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you. You hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What?
Pop.
Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. We gotta get a bath before we.
You're shoving that gun!
Come on. Don't make any noise.
Hot shot.
They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Oh, screaming guy. Definitely is a good distraction. Now we just gotta keep her alive.
We got this, y'all. Is that Tavy?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Shh. Gonna be okay.
Don't worry.
Watch Sarah.
Come on, Sarah.
Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
Dad! She's gonna give me She didn't make
Sarah's
it.
Sarah's glasses.
Maybe she did.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Not by that face.
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, Daddy.
Well, I don't see Sarita. So I'm gonna assume she bled out.
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Help Sarah with her chores. 64.5. 63.5. Chose to hide Luke's presence. 66.7, tried to hide the theft. 48.6%, watched Kenny kill Carver. And 56.9, chopped off Sarita's arm. So that was episode 3. Wow. Wow. Yeah, that's about all I can say. I like the ending. I like the fact that you get to choose or leave there. But yeah, that was definitely a... you need to watch this kind of thing. Like... after everything he pulled, everything he did. But now I'm concerned that Sarah's dead. And I was trying my best to make sure she didn't die. Instead of feeling she was going to die or something this episode. Well, maybe she's dead, maybe she's not. I'll find out next episode. So anyways, guys... thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button if you like the video. Hit the subscribe button if you want to get notified about anything else I do. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.